Eating around the world without leaving South Florida.
Kafkas is located in North Miami Beach, serving Georgian food. And you have to try khinkali, which are beef dumplings similar to Chinese soup dumplings.
These khalis are delicious pates made from different items like beets and spinach. And I wasn't expecting the chakapuli to be as amazing as it was.
The makati is a fried corn patty that reminded me so much of Jamaican festival. But the highlight was the ketchupuri, a cheese-filled bread topped with an egg yolk and butter. And make sure to mix it up to enjoy all the salty, cheesy, and savory flavors.